your men been able to determine the location of this old smuggling route?
Not yet. Our intelligence estimates the most likely site would be further downstream. The Monutsit is frozen over, so we should be just fine on foot. Let's get moving. Move out, Marines! Secure the area!
Yes, sir! You have the man! Move out! Ha! You take one! This could go to roll. Parker, you cover our flank! Yes, sir!
Keep your eyes peeled and your weapons ready!
All dead, aren't they?
They were trapped. There was nothing anyone could have done.
Damn it! I tried to tell them, but the corporal wouldn't listen. They just wanted to slaughter those things.
What's your name, soldier?
Private Parker. Private Joe Parker.
Well, Parker, it looks like you found the old smuggling entrance.
The door's frozen over. I already tried to open it, but it's stuck fast. We'll have to melt the ice. You operate the flamethrower. I'll cover the door.
Hold it!
hefty chunk of dynamite. That won't work. The lock's badly rusted.
Jack? Is that you?
Mackie, where do they keep the keys to the cells?
I don't know for sure. Probably somewhere up in the main hall. What the blazes is going on?
A few hours ago, the government sanctioned a full-scale operation into Innsmouth. It seems you were right about the contagion.
I knew it. Why the delayed assault on the order? We have to arrest Robert Marsh now.
They can't breach the doors. Anyone who gets close is driven mad.
The guards were discussing some mural that Robert Marsh had etched onto the main doors. They said it was powered by a sacred ceremony to the Old Ones. Whatever the hell that means.
We have to stop that ceremony. Sit tight, Mackie. I'll be right back. It's a large bronze key. Fuse will only last a couple of seconds. I better find cover, and quickly. It's unlocked. I better watch my step. This place could be crawling with guards. I can feel a draft of air from behind this bookcase. It's a hidden passage. It won't open. This one bit.
Who's there?
A small stone plaque engraved with text from some ancient language. According to the text, only a prayer to Dagon can break the seal. It's an old rusty key. The door's bolted shut. It's unlocked. The door's bolted shut. The stained glass window is decorated with an image of Dagon. The mural is engraved with text from some ancient language. The Book of Dagon is missing a few of the symbols. It's a prayer of some sort, but I can't complete the translation. It won't open. It looks like the diary of Robert Marsh. It's a small stone plaque engraved with text from some ancient language. According to the text, only a prayer to Dagon can break the seal. It won't budge. Mechanism. It must be for raising the stone disc. The winch is operated by hand. It's some sort of winch mechanism. It must be for raising the stone disc.
Don't spare the
The winch is operated by hand. It's some sort of winch mechanism. It must be for raising the stone disc. I'll need some help to keep it raised.
That's it.
The safe holds a pistol, a crumpled scroll of paper, and a heavily bound manuscript embossed with the word Ponape. I won't be able to fully decipher the text without figuring out the missing symbols. The prayer to Dagon reads, Bahuin and Kugnath, Fanu Naimna, Vunaglazai, Vunaglazana, Kul, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Dagon. Zengaro, Ia Dagon. These look like the keys to the cells. Now I can free Mackie. The book contains details of a blasphemous ceremony. That won't work. The lock's badly rusted.
Well done, Tech. Did you find the ceremony?
Not exactly. I think it's being held in some underground chamber. A great stone disc is covering the entranceway. I'm gonna need your help to get inside.
I'll need a gun.
No problem. It didn't take much detective work to figure out who this belongs to.
First-rate work, Jack. Let's go.
The winch is operated by hand.
Okay, Maggie, this is it. You raise the lid and I'll crash the party.
Good luck, Jack.
Outsider, destroy them.
Must have been Robert Marsh leading the ceremony. I'd better get after him.
The mural is engraved with text from It reads, to leave the temple, bow to the deity of the order. This plinth would have held the tablets of Dagon. Marsh must have taken them with him. I can hear running water. These must be old smuggling tunnels leading out to the harbor.
Jack, our friends in the FBI have been putting the screws on some of the locals. They're a crazy bunch, but all evidence points to a stronghold somewhere below Devil's Reef. Just 20 minutes ago, we lost contact with the sub that was patrolling those waters.
Thank you, Officer Winter. Their last communication was just some garbled message about an underwater city. We've got to make our way to the reef and find this stronghold. The old smuggling tunnels that lead below the seabed will be our best option.
Look, I appreciate you pulling me aboard, but what you're talking about sounds like suicide.
Nonsense. Lieutenant, let's plan the landing in my office.
It's a good job we spotted you. Waters around these parts are no place for swimming.
How's it looking up there?
It's locked. It's locked. The door's bolted shut.
There's not much you can do up here, Jack. See if you can give the guard a hand on deck.
Okay. I'm gonna take a break. Keep your eye out.
Stay alert. It won't be long till we reach the reef.
It's locked. How are you holding up, Henson?
Listen, Jack, I've been to a lot of places, and I've seen a lot of screwy shit. But there ain't nothing that's ever been standing once this baby's... Man, what the hell was that?
Johnson!
Wait, stay away from the sides! Get the rifle, Jack! We're under attack! Jack, help me guard the entrance. We've gotta stop...
Doors bolted shut.
We're under attack!
It's locked. It's unlocked.
Please, help me!
Rounds with a Tommy gun. I need to get these to Henson. This to Henson quickly. It's locked. It's locked.
Thanks, Jack. We've got to hold them off as long as we can. We've got to stop them from getting in the ship.
Get inside! Behind! No! We're under attack!
Everywhere!
Where'd they go? Come back, you fish-faced bastards! That was a close call.
Well done, Henson.
Most of the crew are dead, Jack. Why the retreat?
I don't get it either.
Take cover! It looks like there's some sort of witchcraft happening on the reef.
Jack, try using the cannon scope to get a better look.
Take it easy, Thompson.
Thank heavens you're alive,
now
sir.
Tell me slowly.
There's hardly
what's
any
the
of
situation?
The crew left, and it looks like some of those things managed to get below deck.
Have you seen Captain Hurst?
He's gone delirious, sir. Locked himself in his quarters. He won't answer the door to no one. With respect, sir, he's off his nut.
We need him to open the armory. Get inside!
Run!
Shut the door! Damn, I'm almost out of bullets. Gotta get below deck. Head for the armor.
Men will lock, sir. We'll have to hit your stern. Jack, you keep back and look after Officer Winter. I'll make sure the infirmary's clear. This
Move
way!
It.
Shut the door behind you!
Hurry up! We're gonna make it!
Door won't hold forever. We gotta keep moving. The armory's not far. It's just through the main engine room.
Wait! I'm sorry, sir. I thought you were one of those things. No one.
It's
a personal diary of one of the crew. He's badly wounded. He needs all his strength just to keep moving.
We gotta keep Officer Winter alive! This way!
A winding mechanism for a maintenance ladder. It's jammed.
Here.
He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters.
It's locked. He restoreth my soul. In the captain's room.
He leadeth me in paths of righteousness shut. For his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow
Captain
of death,
Hurst.
I
won't
fear
Winter.
No evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff,
it's all right now,
they comfort
Captain.
Me.
Everything's
thou
under
preparest
control.
A table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointed my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness
Captain
and
Hurst,
mercy
open the
shall
door.
Follow me all the days of my life.
Captain Hurst!
And
it's
I will
Officer
dwell
Winter.
In the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
Damn it! We need that armory key. We've got to find another way in.
You go. I'll stay and look after him.
It's the key to the armory. The door's bolted shut. It's unlocked. Some sticks of dynamite, always useful.
Oh, shit! How the hell did you get in here?
A small vent, a few sticks of dynamite, and a minor explosion.
You idiot! Sealing the exits is the only way we've kept those damn things out!
There's nothing I can do. He's as good as dead. It's locked. It hasn't been finished.
What the hell? It switched to auxiliary power. Oh, man, there must be an engine fault. Just great. We're sitting real pretty now. You'd better go and sort it out.
Lay off. Have you been hitting the pipe? You're the engineer, you sort it out. I know nothing from nothing about ship engines.
No way in hell! Those bloody things are everywhere! I already tried to get the welding kit from the cargo hold. We got jumped! Jesus, it was so fast! Only me and Paul got out alive! We had to lock Barry down there with it. Take these keys. With the welding kit, at least we could seal these doors, you know, give ourselves a bit more time.
It's unlocked. I think I found the problem. That'll need repairing before the ship's going anywhere. Thank you.
Thank goodness you're back. Give me that! We've got to seal the doors! There have been noises at the other entrance. They're trying to break in. Damn it! Do something!
Moved on land, we would track them by the strange footprints they left in their wake, consisting of 5 circular toe marks. They were blind, yet had exceptional sensitivity to both motion and sound. These creatures could harness the power of the winds with terrifying precision. It wasn't until the great energy weapon was developed that we had the means to fight their evil. Then we were able to drive them down deep into the catacombs beneath their basalt towers, sealing all routes with impenetrable trap doors.